mad about telling him.
Yeah, no. Hey Boosh. Hey mate.
Boosh. Right back at ya. So I don't know what to say, Boosh. I'm pretty speechless. But see all these shoes? They haven't even come out yet. And we're getting first look and dibs.
Word, word.
Misunderstood ain't gotta be explained. But yeah. You don't understand me, so let me explain. Stood in the heat, the flames, snow. Please slow down, hurricane.
That's where I got the mic right
here. A dread swing, he had hair like wool, like rain. Dropping ashes in the Bible. I shake them out and they fall on the rifle. Scary. Hail Mary, no cell ferry. All real very ordinary parent. Facing the barrel of eternal. My God is my judge. No gown, no gavel. A hound, a rabble. Down to battle. Now or never. Oh, never. In the effort. Fucking fantastic.
I think we should go die.
I'm bright, but I don't give a fuck if you see me. Understood ain't gotta be explained. So for those who understand, meet Dwayne. For 8.5 months I gave the seat to pain. Now it's young money, baby, keep the change. And mama say fuck em, and we the same. So hello motherfucker, you got some sheets to change. And ain't it funny how people change like Easter Sunday. You know church fit an outfit. Bright pink and green chests look house lit. Bright pinky rings, but that ain't about this. What you bought, bitch? Excuse my French emotion and my passion, but I wear my heart on my sleeve like it's the new fashion. What are you asking? If I don't have the answer, it's probably on the web, like I'm a damn tarantula. But I know you don't understand, cause you thought Little Wayne was Weezy, but Weezy is Wayne.
Is he there on that?
Talking about black guy. Talking about how young black guys are talking. Talking about America. You see, one in every 100 Americans are locked up. One in every 9 black Americans are locked up. You see, what the white guy was trying to stress was the money that we spend on sending motherfuckers to jail, a young motherfucker to jail, would be less to send his or her young ass to college. See, and another thing the white guy was stressing was that our jails are populated with drug dealers. You know, crack cocaine, yeah. Stuff like that.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Due to the laws we have on crack cocaine and regular cocaine, the police are only, I don't say only right, but shit, only logic by riding around in the hood all day. And not in the suburbs. Crack cocaine is mostly found in the hood. And, you know, the other thing is most of the time, you know where I'm going. But why bring a motherfucker to jail if it's not gonna stand up in court? Because this drug ain't that drug. You know, level 3, level 4 drug, shit like that. I guess it's all a misunderstanding. And, I sit back and think, well, shit, us young motherfuckers, you know, that 1 in every 9. We probably only selling the crack cocaine is because we in the hood. And it's not like this suburb. We don't have the things that you have. Why? I really don't want to know that. But I guess we just misunderstood, huh? Yeah. You know, we don't have room in the jail now for the real motherfuckers, the real criminals, you know, sex offenders, rapists, serial killers, shit like that. Oh, don't get scared. Don't get scared. I know you saw one of them sex offender papers. Don't trip, he live right on the end of your block. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That nigga live right down the street from you. Sex offender on the level 3 drug. Convicted. Ex-con. Yeah, check him out. Hey, what you got? You got a daughter, son? What you got? Yeah. You know what? I'm back to track. That's the good weed. You know what? I have a fucking daughter. You understand me? And why the fuck would you bring my neighbor to jail just because the reason why he lived next door to me ain't the reason why I live next door to him?
Meaning, can we do custom embroidery?
Didn't wrap his
yeah, you should be able to put name on it. But it will be like,
he sold crack cocaine to get to my neighborhood.
On the back of the tire.
I don't know where it is.
Oh, really? What one?
Three. You know these hybrid lights, Jordan makes an Air Force One.
Oh, okay, I've seen those, yeah.
I don't understand it because I don't understand.
No.
Let me take a blast of that. Because I won't see the reaction of the faces on my side. Mr. Elgin, here's why I don't respect you, and nobody likes you. See, you're the type that gets off on
some of the other hybrids that they
get. Didn't really work, yeah.
That's not good, no homo. And rather unhuman, I mean, given the fact that humanity, well, good humanity rather, is healthy for another, no matter your color or race. But this guy and people like him, they tried to speculate before they implement, if that's the word. You know, spec before check. Anyway, meaning, I'd much rather you talk to me first and see if you can lend an opinion before you make one. Just my thought of good humanity, Mr. Shelton.